Hey yo, it's Brodha V, 2054. Yup, let's go. Yo, cruising all the way to New York from Massachusetts. I had to do this and talk with a batch of new kids. Well, props, you got a few hits on YouTube. You got some clout and you act stupid. Go around yapping to the blogs and press the rap in English. Ain't they see, and I'm not the best about you. Opting to rap in a popular language, and then I lack an audience, I'm not for the masses. Then why you plead for the feature trying to impress me? You see me painting pictures with lyrics like I'm Da Vinci. Codables that I provide in my ballads are plenty for your favorite rapper to casually spit it back in Hindi. I never had radio and TV support. Y'all have labels and stuff, yet your feces, you're broke. I'm endorsing brands, yet you have the gall to live off your dad's act like you have it all. Please, you had no struggles, you got no scars. Plus your raps are like Gujarat, they got no bars. Y'all forget about the South and the smaller states. We're never in your top tens, can't call you racist. But the mainstream media did not debate. Through the Gordy or the sound floods of y'all just hating now. Back to just rapping, no one better than me. On the mic, I go hard like an elephant sneeze. Leave you black and blue like a Smurf and his shadow. Career's going home in a hurry from the gallows. Impractical, delusional artists claiming that you're the shit, that I'm after you like a faucet. Why'd you even want a problem, kid? You're quick to take off at the PM on a foreign trip. Nan vakyadalliruddilla sullu nanna padagalalli iruva satya chuchuva mullu. Hey, nanna guriya melitte nanna kai nenne monne vanda makkal ra side guagra nee mai. Recovet to the bits, the penmanship of a legend for which the requisite is eminent wit. Let me preface it with unsettling levels of grit, the illest set of vocals to ever lay at a snare and a kick. Dead or alive, nobody I'm compatible with. Rapping the slick is meant to make your mandible slip. Imagine a thrill, my life is only accolades filled. Intangible skills, vernacular, let's go baffle your will. Mangle you with the grammar like I'm Shashi Tharoor. I bet you'll never see me coming like an ugly masseuse. Your girl slide into my contact list. For the hammer in my pants that even Thor can't lift. Glow like a beaming Maserati with the fervescent lights. And she be screaming like your body on a turbulent flight. See, I go harder with the wood than even Lucifer's axe. I get more head than medieval executioner's facts. You plan my fall, but I stand so tall that I gotta sit down and crouch to shake hands with God. It's only virtually that you be sending me threats. Incapable pussies that couldn't turn a lesbian wet. Spot you like Gynax with Binox, miles from ahead. Came to break my spirit, but broke your hymen instead. Leave you cold in summers and watch your souls and covers. The fear of a joke woken up from a broken slumber. Looking at a rogue and plundering ghost and hovers while you be hiding like porno Max and Snowden Spunker. Hey, Brodha V, the real face of Indian rap. Made it look way too easy. Nandri.